We have an update to that breaking news from the top of the hour. Martin County Sheriff's Office confirming for us tonight that a body was found in the back of the vehicle involved in that police chase through two counties. Investigators say the body is connected to a shooting in Palm Beach County. Two people were detained in that high-speed chase. The pursuit started in Palm Beach County earlier this evening before stopping in Martin County tonight. We're going to have much more on that chase coming up throughout the morning hours.